Hey, aloha everybody. KP here. That's a Shaka sign. That's not any Illuminati or anything like that. I just wanted to touch base with people about a few things that I did write a post yesterday about, the reset. And, a lot of people talk about currency reset, but this is actually about an inner reset that many of us are going through. And it feels like it, at least. And of course, I could always be wrong, but I'm really looking at what's going on within. I just talked with a couple other people about this, and everyone is just taking one step at a time, and we know that we're on a going into a new path, and that might be different for everyone. It could mean relocating, like I feel mine is, but it'll also could mean just staying in the same place, but following a new path of of working or whatever it is. So we are just going to take one step at a time, and really, to me, that's the most important thing, is just to take one moment at a time and deal instead of taking 100 steps at a time. That's what I was just talking with somebody about. I want to take 100 steps at a time. I want to have it all done now. And it's like, on the planet right now, I feel it's very important to take one step at a time. And so as we move through this, we're all going to move through it together. And in our own way, we're telepathically connected, we're energetically connected. And so we'll see what how this works out. But for myself, I have to just allow the one step at a time deal to go on, and not to get upset about what might happen in the future, including for me leaving Myra, my beautiful partner. And the other thing that when someone told me about that too, it reminded me that, we all have kind of contracts with each other, and sometimes the contract is for a certain period of time. And for me, it's like definitely the contract of Myra is, I feel like it's ending, but one moment at a time, I'm still going to love her, and she's going to love me with every soul of our being, and every part of our being. So, in any event, hope all is well, and we'll say aloha for now from Hawaii. Get the shaka, and we'll talk to you the next time. Aloha, and look at the background, cha. Una.